good recommendation.
Thank you. Well, you're the one who picked it up. I just helped.
Hi, this is Kevin Godby from PipesMagazine.com. We're here in Midtown Manhattan on Fifth Avenue at the famous Nat Sherman store. And there's just something about a retail business that's been around for 80 years that tells you that they're obviously doing something right. And we're here talking to Mike Holba from Nat Sherman.
Kevin, how are you?
Great, Mike. Thank you for being here.
No problem. And thanks for stopping in.
Please give us a brief background on Nat Sherman, and then more specifically, tell us a little bit about the line of pipes and tobaccos you carry.
Sure. Nat Sherman's been around since 1930. Nat started the store himself over on 1400 Broadway, back just outside of the Depression. Still family-owned and operated. This is our fourth location in Manhattan, and we moved to this location 2 years ago. So, retail operations here in the city, and going strong. Cigarettes, full tobacconist. Cigars, pipes, pipe selections, accessories, both for pipes, cigars, cigarettes, what have you. And we are headed into our fourth generation as a family-owned company.
Tell us about the different pipes and pipe tobaccos that you offer here at Nat Sherman.
Sure. We carry a wide range of tobaccos under our own label. We have everything from a Virginian, we do Cavendish, we do some Oriental blends. We've got some St. James Perique down from Louisiana. We do some Latakia, no pure Latakia blends. It's tough to get a hold of, but some blends where we mix it. Virginian's very popular. My personal favorite's 518. I'll take a smell of that. In terms of the styles that we have, you know, there's some special editions that we'll carry, a lot of free hands. Some of the manufacturers are doing, you know, limited release. They're serial numbered, they're stamped. More so in my experience with this company and in this industry, people now are really looking to those things, and they're not coming in with no knowledge and we're giving it to them. They're actually saying, oh, I recognize that. That's the XYZ, that's a limited edition. I've seen that before. So it's kind of neat where you can have, instead of just telling them what you know, you can actually have a conversation and dialogue with them.
So some of the clientele are actually educated.
Absolutely.
And they come in and they know what they're looking at.
Pipes specifically, it's an interesting mix. We have a lot of regulars that come in, again, to the point where we oftentimes know their names, know their habits, good and bad, their families, their friends, et cetera. And oftentimes it's not rare to stand here and see someone come in and we already know, we're already pouring the tobacco for them. But with that being said, you know, we're getting a lot of European tourists recently. I don't know if it has to do with the economy or obviously the laws towards smoking, while they're being a little bit more tightened and generally, culturally, they're a little bit more relaxed. But the weekends, big tourist business. During the week, obviously some more regulars. But it's interesting because it's everyone from the novice smoker. I mean, in the last couple months, I've seen some smokers that, you know, are in their 20s, you know, predominantly you think of the conventional pipe smoker as being, you know, in his late 50s maybe, he's been doing it for a while, you kind of have a picture in your mind, but that's not necessarily the case. And we have those gentlemen as well. But, you know, we have collectors as far as Asia. We have people that actually call us specifically that had visited the store once and live in South America, Europe, love the tobacco, you know, even if it's a similar blend, they love the way that we did it.